everything is covered, we're having the right people doing the right thing, so there's nothing to worry about.
We spoke with DEQ today, and everything will be in place by the end of September.
Which is within the timeframe that is required for changes in operating.
But if he hasn't been around since Reed left, who drives around up the hill and checks the sprinkler systems and all that?
Bob Cooch, the guy we hired. He's working under...
The direction.
Direction of Bob Hansen's. He's working under Bob Hansen's license.
And under his authority and at his direction.
With many years of experience.
Within DEQ's requirements.